Mello.
What up, Scrap? Hey,
yo.
You already know what it
Let
is.
Know.
I can't stand to be without money. You know what I'm talking about? All y'all bust that nigga.
What's happening?
Yeah.
Thank y'all for coming and fucking with your boy, your brother. Straight from the A, y'all already know what it is. Some of y'all that don't, we in this bitch. We'll fucking scream out. Back and crack.
Yo, hold up in the fucking back. Can we give Scrappy some fucking respect, please?
I was gonna do that.
You know me, I got you covered, big homie. We ain't gonna loud. We sipping on this Sky Vodka, chill the fuck out.
Hold on, let me
okay, go ahead, Bill.
All right, before we do all that, I need to get on with y'all on, because y'all motherfuckers look like y'all just tipsy a little bit. Can I get some of what they on? What's happening? But look, though. The Grussel, man, that's what we here for. We here for the Grussel, man. That's my new album. I love it. Hope you love it. You feel me? I hated it at first because I'm just a deep critic about myself and about my shit. Yeah, yeah.
You
got
a beard, though.
Yeah. Goddamn. So we good? Goddamn. Fuck going on, shit. But like I said, I thank y'all for coming down here fucking with your boy, man. This album mean a lot to me just cause it's like Luda, Shaka, DTP, Del Jam. They let me do my thing with it. They let me do what the fuck I wanna do, and I ain't had to listen to no whole bunch of niggas just cause they OGs and shit. You know, I did my own shit. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all fuck with it, let me know. If y'all nigga think a nigga need to come with something else, nigga, let me know. Nigga, I'm in the booth every day.
Yup. Goddamn, activate me. Goddamn, that's one of my goddamn lovelies. You feel me? I did that one on a pill. Like, actually. Just want to let y'all know, be real frank with y'all motherfuckers. I did that one on the pill. That shit was remarkably talented and good. But, yeah. Like, how y'all feel about that one, y'all? Y'all fuck with that. Did the album, man, you know what I'm saying? I know this ain't Jadakiss, this ain't Jay-Z, Nas, Raekwon, Wu-Tang, and the rest of them. I love them too, but like this some real different South shit. This ain't the dancing shit. This ain't the Jeezy Dope Boy shit or T.I. shit. This definitely is not Wayne shit.
You know what I'm saying? Like, who in here DJs? Who in here DJs?
DJ Penny Fell.
Okay.
Hello.
Mellow. Mellow. I don't know if y'all heard this shit before with Gucci, man. You know what I'm saying? Okay. You know, shit on some real, real ass out shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm going in on that bitch, though. I don't give a fuck, boy. In. All the way in. I went in the hole. You feel me? I went all the way in that bitch. I swear to God. You know what I'm saying? Here you go right here. It's got to look like this. You know what I'm saying? This is why I look like this. Nigga, gonna take this. Quarter million. Make up.
It's Street Symphony. So look, did y'all like that shit? On some real soft heart to heart shit, if you were listening.
That was right.
It was jamming? Okay, you know what I'm saying? That's what we trying to move this shit to. We trying to make every track jamming, you feel me? If that shit ain't jamming, y'all just let me know. Like, nigga, do this shit. Nigga shouldn't have a problem with a nigga telling him, you need to go back in. Niggas, you do this shit for a living. Nigga, what's the next one? I'm coming. This next one, cuz, like, you ain't gotta even, you know. Okay, what I was gonna say. The next joint is I'm coming, and it's about, you know what I'm saying, my whole little struggle, my whole little crossover without saying no names. I explain what the fuck been going on. And nigga still looking like this right now. I'm coming, let go.
Yeah, I knew y'all was gonna fuck with that one.
That's that up top shit.
That was that up top shit. I went in, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I know I got a lot of niggas, you know, I fuck with them queen nigga hard, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? I fuck with them Brooklyn niggas. How y'all feel about that shit?
Yo. Can y'all please give motherfucking scrappers some fucking respect?
That shit was hard.
Hey, look, y'all fuck with that shit?
Yeah.
Definitely. That's a single too. We gonna do the video and all that shit. We just waiting on Aisha and Shaka them. Yeah, Aisha and Shaka them. Jump them.
I got you.
But look, it gangs and shit. But look, just to give y'all a little insight of what a nigga been doing, you feel me? Nigga been, of course, it took a little time for me to get off Warner Brothers, the rock and roll label, you feel me? Them good old people that don't know what to do with nobody, you know what I'm saying? You gotta goddamn branch yourself off of them motherfuckers, because them motherfuckers had your contract for ages, you feel me? And they ain't had no way to get off, but I got off thanks to OG Cuz, my manager, and, end up fucking around with, you know how you be fucked up, cuz, and niggas just know you fucked up, and they weigh that little money in your face, and they know you fucked up, and they wanna fuck you up even more. You know what I'm saying? Just give you another reason to goddamn go to the fuck off, you know what I'm saying? And I ain't take none of that shit. I ain't do none of that shit. You know what I'm saying? End up running into Shaka, Luda, and them, and they fuck with a nigga heavy. You feel me? Real heavy. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, that's how that shit happened. The 50 shit, that's my bit dog. He 100. He 100. John, I can't say the same, but he put me out. Goddamn, and I respect that nigga for that. You feel me? And goddamn, the next song, everybody should be on to that shit. Everybody should love that shit. All motherfucking ready. You feel me? If they don't, goddamn. Play this shit.
What's the name of it?
Addicted to Money. That's the single. The first single. It's catching on slowly but surely, and that always been my whole shit. All my shit always catch on slow and late and shit, so I just roll with the punches. I'm doing mixtape shit. Yes. Thank God for mixtape shit. Turn that shit up, baby.
It's spinning out with DJ Mello, man. You know what it is, man. NewMello.com, man. We get it in, bro. You ain't fucking with him, all I'm fucking with, bro.
The Grussle, baby.
Yeah, it's the Grussle all day. If you ain't the Grussle, what are you? You sitting on your ass. I ain't you. You ain't getting nothing like this.